Hi, this is Vanessa Ann. This is my Sweet Paris candle. I recently did a review on this. I'm very happy with my candle, very happy with the throw, but I came across a problem today. I started noticing that the throw was weaker and that the burn, the flame, was not big. And the reason being is because I trimmed the wick way too much. And that just made everything worse. The wax wasn't melting properly. The smell wasn't coming forth. I was like terrified. So I let it burn all day, hoping that some of the wick would show, like more of the wick, because I cut too much. After I cut it, it was about a third of an inch. So when I did that, it made it worse because the wick wouldn't then not light. It wouldn't even light. I like tried numerously and I freaked out, so I poured a lot of the wax into my wax burner, my warmer. And so now it lit again, and it looks to be a little flame. It's not as big as it was with my other candle, but the smell is much stronger, and I think it's going to burn effectively, hopefully. So for the future, I advise you never to cut your wick unless you know exactly what you're doing. Just to be safe.